A stag, a commercially minded stag, met a deer, and the stag said to the deer, "What about you and I making a little dough?" And the deer said, "Yeah, I could do with a couple of bucks." Of course, you can tell the same story about rabbits, and it's not as highbrow. Talking about animals, whose foully cruel behavior to Czechs, Poles, and Yugoslavia, and in Athens, and in Hong Kong, and East, has compelled us to determine that to say they're beasts and vermin is an insult to the vermin and the beast? Why, the Jap, and the Wop, and the Hun. They'll be sorry for the war that they began. They must pay the price, those three blind lice, the Jap, and the Wop, and the Hun. They're gnashing teeth and snarling at the darling Joseph Stalin, who's given us a hardly earned respite, but before long we'll be queuing to do to them what Russia's doing, and we'll do it from an even greater height. On the Jap, and the Wop, and the Hun, they'll be sorry for the war that they began. They must pay the price, those three blind lice, the Jap, and the Wop, and the Hun. It's a crying shame by Jingo that we've nothing in our lingo to describe the Japs, the Nazis, or the Wops. So we call all three, quite rightly, when putting it politely, what farmers use on fields for helping crops. For the Jap, and the Wop, and the Hun, they'll be sorry for the war that they began. They must pay the price, those three blind lice, the Jap, and the Wop, and the Hun. Now, nobody ought to pander to the lying propaganda of the Jap, or of the Nazi, or the Wop. What they utter shouldn't blind you, but just forcibly remind you of the sign outside a pawnbroker's shop. For the Jap, and the Wop, and the Hun, they'll be sorry for the war that they begun. Oh, they must pay the price, those three blind lies, and the Jap, and the Wop, and the Hun. Now, whenever I have answered, I've been most severely censored. The incredible refinement of the times. Perhaps I'll be when they are mastered and their towns with bombs are plastered, allowed to use the other word that rhymes. With the Jap, and the Wop, and the Hun, they'll be sorry for the war that they began. They must pay the price, those three blind lies, the Jap, and the Wop, and the Hun. So that future generations needn't fear these Axis nations, we should treat them as vet surgeons treat a horse. When we've won and peace we're welding, turn each into a gelding. I hope my meaning's clear and not too coarse. For the Jap, and the Wop, and the Hun, they'll be sorry for the war that they began. They must pay the price, those three blind lies, the Jap, and the Wop, and the Hun. Still talking about animals, a dog met another dog the other day looking depressed. Said, "What's wrong with you?" The other dog said, "Well, you know that bitch with the black mark on her tail? She promised to meet me by this lamppost. 5 mornings running, she's never turned up. Not a smell of her." And the other dog said, "They're all the same. Aren't bitches women?"